Jimmy.
Change or trap. Don't be vague.
Okay.
That worked better that time. It wasn't as crooked.
Cool.
Get there, change, circle. And that's okay. I don't care if your circle's in the corner. Just make a decision where it's gonna be. Because that circle ended up being too big. Yep. Get to the trap. Get to the trap. Get to the trap. Get to the trap. Get all the way to the track, chain, good, and circle. But make it 10 meters. Right. Yes. Yep.
Pretty.
Collect one. Good. Cool, I like that.
Nope,
we're going to go down the quarter line and you're going to shoulder in and then you're going to half pass to the opposite quarter line. Yep. And now half pass only to the quarter line.
Oh, my hands are frozen.
Quarter line, shoulder in. Half pass to the opposite quarter line. Good. And then another circle. And then sort of H to S, shoulder in, medium trot. Got S to T. And then shoulder in from P to H. Good. And then somewhere on the long side, your little yin-yang, and then your halt on the center line.
Okay.
like it. I like it. Yeah. Good use of the ring. It's interesting.
All right, Devin. Thank you.
I think when she's not wild, it's gonna highlight her strengths.